Alhamdulillah, the Quran describes the water cycle in great detail, in several places. How does the water rise, evaporates, form into clouds, the clouds join together, they stack up, there's thunder and lightning, water comes down, the clouds move into the interior, they fall down as rain, and the replenishing of the water table, and Alhamdulillah, in great detail. The Quran speaks about the water cycle in great detail in several places. In Surah Nur, chapter number 24, verse number 43. In Surah Rum, chapter number 30, verse 48. In Surah Az-Zumr, chapter 39, verse 21. In Surah Mu'minun, chapter 23, verse number 18. In Surah Rum, chapter number 30, verse number 24. In Surah Al-Hijr, chapter 15, verse number 22. In Surah Araf, chapter number 7, verse number 57. In Surah Ra'd, chapter number 13, verse number 17. In Surah Furqan, chapter 25, verse number 40 and 49. In Surah Fatir, chapter number 35, verse number 9. In Surah Yasin, chapter 36, verse number 34. In Surah Jashra, chapter 45, verse number 5. In Surah Qaf, chapter number 50, verse number 9. In Surah Waqia, chapter number 56, verse number 68 and 70. In several places, Surah Mulk, chapter 67, verse number 30, the glorious Quran speaks about the water cycle in great detail.
Dr. Zakar, you said there isn't any mistake in Quran. I see more than 20 mistakes in Arabic grammar, and I will tell you some of them. إن الذين آمنوا والذين هادوا والصابئون. He said in Baqarah and Hajj, إن الذين آمنوا والذين هادوا والصابئين. Which is right, الصابئون or الصابئين? Number one. Number two.
Brother, he said, brother, one question one at question. A time.
Yeah. But at the same thing, he said in Surah Taha 63, Inna hadhani lasahiran. Mistake. Inna hadhani lasahiran. Can you explain that? And there is more than that mistake.
Brother will allow you only the one first part of the question. The second part will not allow because we have stated we'll allow okay. One question at a time so others get a chance to.
Okay.
The brother has asked a very good question. I would like to be more concordist and agreeing. He has mentioned all 20 grammatical points. And the book is referring to by Abdul Fadi. Abdul Fadi, correct? Is the Quran infallible? I can see some things. Yeah. Alhamdulillah, my side is good. I will answer all 20 together. Because I've read the book. I'll answer all 20, inshallah. Inshallah. Point number one, brother. Point number one. Point number one to be noted, that all Arabic grammar is taken from the Quran. Quran was the highest Arabic book, a book which has the maximum level of highest literature.